Here comes Hartman in for Minnesota. Hartman drives to the net. He scores!
Coyote's sleeping a little bit. The vision from Boldy. Wow, what a play. And Ryan Hartman gets his step, drops his shoulder. Power move. Pimelka catching the opposite way. Takes it to the blocker side. Able to elevate it up over the pad. Uses the leg to protect the puck. Watches he sticks it out. Protect the puck. Defenseman no chance on reaching in, poking that puck. Blues finish the season.
Who they score? Strawman beats Fleury. And Arizona has tied the game at one.
Seventh goal of the year. Little 3-on-2. Wild over collapse a little bit. Freddie Gaudreau gets caught there. Kevin Fiala doesn't recognize. Strawman open stick. Boldy gets a piece of that one. Good catch, corral, and shoot.
In the opening round of the playoffs. Strawman. And they score!
Well, set the period off in their own zone. That's a good tip. Marc-Andre Fleury. Big push across. Redirect. Again, the veteran Strawman with another solid play in the offensive zone. Change of pace.
Boy. There by Gostisbehere. He connects with Roussel. Roussel drives in and scores!
Looks like he might be on sides there. It's a close call. They're for sure going to take a look at it. They're sending their players out, but Roussel Thorne in the Wild side, certainly back in the bubble when he was with Vancouver. The playoff series between the two teams.
Hasn't brought much offense this year, only 6 points in 50 games, but you're right, they're the team in front by two. Foligno wheels and fires, save Pimelka, rebound, Eriksson scores!
Four goals his last two games. Kirill Kaprizov does a great job on the zone entry there. Marcus Foligno using the big body, throws one on net, Eriksson drives it. Gets a little excited. Had more time than he...
In behind. Brodin throws it toward the net. Greenway creates a loose puck. Eriksson up out front. Foligno scores!
And size does matter, Anthony. The grief line. They want it. The Coyotes, they can't defend in front. The big body's too much. Eriksson brings it. And what a play by Marcus Foligno. Recognizes that.
Gostisbehere. Over for Hayton. Back to Gostisbehere. Long shot. They score! Boyd may have tipped it in the high slot. And Arizona's back in front with a power play goal.
And then the goal, you can see it redirects off of Boyd. He points to his...
Maltz ties him up. Plays it ahead, and Kessel with the empty net goal makes it 5-3.
Not enough to redirect it towards the net. And then Schmaltz, who sticks with this one, strong stick, bottom hand.